Hey guys, welcome back to my channel, and as you can see from the title, this is going to be a get ready with me. I haven't done one of these in so long, but we have to jump straight into it because I need to leave soon. So I'm getting ready for my senior portrait, and my skin is looking super oily because I made sure I moisturized like crazy, even though I have oily skin, so that when I put on my makeup, my skin won't make more oil. I think there's science behind that, so I'm gonna stick with it. If there isn't, yeah. So today was pretty good. I just finished taking like a test. So after I took that test, see, it's not even like oil, like I'm literally just glowing, but it looks oily as heck. And I'm trying to soak up oil, but it's not oil. It's not oil. So today I started like this, like we're just gonna talk because I never literally do sit down videos and talk about anything. I'll plan all my videos out now, so I just want to release, you know. And there's a line on my forehead from my scarf, and I know my lace is looking a bit crazy, but we're going to finesse it later so that it looks good, okay? Trust me, trust the process. So there's a mirror back there, so if you see me looking, that's what I'm looking at. As I was saying, I don't know what I was saying, but we're gonna just start a new thing. This morning I started like this new routine that I like set myself last night, and it's pretty much, since you know we're doing remote learning and stuff, I've been like taking advantage of the fact that I can wake up whenever I want. But that also leads me to like shortening my school day, because I don't do like school like everyone else where you're on Zoom from like 7 to like 3 or whatever your normal time is. I'm not on Zoom for hours at a time every day. I'm literally on Zoom for an hour and 30 minutes on Tuesdays and Thursdays, and that's just for my math class. So all the other days of the week I can sleep in, pretty much, kind of. And I think I was taking advantage of that way too much, so I made like a schedule to where I get up at 6 a.m to like work out and get my day started earlier. And I did it today, and I woke up a little late. I woke up at like 6:20, but it's the fact that I was even able to get up, you know. And it was really nice. Like, I really liked it. I'm gonna keep doing this every day until I make a habit out of it, and then I'll film like a morning routine so that I can show you guys how it works, because I really think that it's going to like better my overall mood throughout the day. Because even though I'm not like a morning person, like I don't like to be woken up, I get most of my work done in the morning. So when I sleep throughout, if I sleep until like say like 9, the morning is done in a few hours, and then I lose my motivation to do schoolwork, which is not good because I'm gonna need more than like 3 hours of schoolwork. So yeah, can't wait to show you guys that. What else? I've been trying to figure out how I'm gonna bring back reactions, because my friends who are all in my reaction videos, if you've seen those videos, they're the most popular ones on my channel. Stephanie, Christy, and Kiana, those are the girls that are always in my reactions, and I love doing videos with them because it's just us being ourselves on camera. And we can't see each other, obviously, because of COVID, so we're trying to figure out like how we can maybe film it virtually and stuff, but we're still trying to figure it out because we're all confused, honestly. So yeah, that's just something that we're working on. If you guys don't know what senior portrait is, it's yearbook pictures, but I'm not gonna be buying any for my personal. I'm just gonna get like have a senior photo shoot when I graduate, but this is obviously so I can be in the yearbook. And I'm still trying to look good, even though I'm not gonna buy these pictures. Like, I'm not trying to look busted in the yearbook. I want my kids to be able to go back and be like, yo, my mom was cute. I keep telling people that. I just want my kids to go back and be like, wow, my mom was cute. Like, who was over her? And I'm be like, nobody, children, no one. No one. So hopefully The lighting is good. I've been seeing like some of my friends because I'm low-key like going later than a lot of students from my school. A lot of students went in they went last month, so they went like the week of my birthday, which my birthday is in August, and it's August 15th, so they went like August, I don't know, like 20th or 19th or something. But I didn't know about it, like they didn't send me the card to schedule it, so I had to schedule it on my own with a lot of other students actually. So we're all going like today. So we're all going today, but just at different times, and mine is scheduled for 2:15, and right now it's like 1, so yeah. I was trying to get ready earlier because I know I take longer when I film, but I had to take this, I didn't have to, but I wanted to take my algebra test from now so I would be done with all my algebra work this week and I could move on. So yeah, it's so fun to do my makeup now since I haven't been doing it every day. Like, this is a treat for me. I can finally do my makeup because I have to do something. Quarantine has like just made everything special. Going to the grocery store, it's a field trip. I really don't know what to talk about with you guys. What's new? What's new in our generation? What are we up to? There's a lot going on social media. Can I just say, like, I don't understand. We're not leaving the house. Why is there so much turmoil? So you guys know that hashtag to cancel Netflix because of that show Cuties. Yeah, I'm not gonna cancel my subscription. They were very much giving me pedophile though, very much giving me pedophilia, registered sex offender list, but it's just like they got my shows. They got The Vampire Diaries, they got The Originals and Legacies. I'll be trying to go back, you know. They got some good K-dramas, so I'm not gonna cancel my Netflix. But to like, and I don't like cancel culture regardless of what it stands for, it's just very toxic. But I don't know what possessed Netflix to think that it was okay to release that. Like, I don't know if I can say it on YouTube because, you know, YouTube be tripping. YouTube low-key, they be on their government stuff. But like, I don't know what would possess them to think that that was okay. And the parents, we want to talk about the children, but the parents, why would you let your daughter take this role? I don't care if she wants to be an actress, a dancer, I don't care. That's not what she needs to be doing at 11 or however old she is, 13. I just will never understand some things. And I guess some things are for me to understand because that's just mind-boggling, you know? I didn't watch it and I'm never going to watch it, but I did see, like, you know, the Shade Room posted a few clips. Like, from the few clips I've seen on Twitter and Instagram, I've seen enough. I don't need to go and support that and watch it and get the ratings up. I haven't done a full face since my birthday, and that was a good full face, but I do admit that I was a bit pale and ashy, and I think I know why, because I didn't apply the makeup the same way I always do, like this. I did it the general way where you put like your concealer on top of your foundation, but I don't do that because I don't have like the proper concealer color right now, so when I do that, it makes me look super white, so I have to like mix this all with my foundation, and then, you know, yeah. That probably made no sense. You're like, girl, what? Like, what are you saying? I'm not even sure. So the hair that's in my head, this is a wig, and I made it. I sewed it, I installed it, and I was going to make the install a video that was supposed to go out today. Today's Wednesday, and I'm missing today's upload because I don't have anything to upload, and I'm not gonna try and rush and upload this video if it's not ready. Like, I need to take my time editing and stuff, but like, yeah, I tried. But guys, I also tried to make the video of me, of my birthday hair. I tried to make that a YouTube video. And every time recently, like every time I do my hair in like a cute hairstyle or a style that I think you guys would want to know how to do, my hair just acts up and does not cooperate. Like literally will start doing flips and showing out for the camera, and I don't know what's going on because she used to be the star of this channel. Now she's getting cut and she about to be fired. She being my hair, me being the boss. Like I'm just so confused all the time. This is low-key a lot of foundation, but it's okay. So I'm gonna be looking down now. But I really used to like do get ready with me's on my channel where I would literally just sit here and talk about whatever came to mind. I don't know why I feel like I can't do that anymore. Like, let me get real. Like, this channel has changed so much. I love how my editing style changed and how I feel like the quality of my videos has gone up tremendously, and how much time I take to edit my videos. But one thing is just that I feel like my creativity has like, or just like my, not my passion, because I still love to do YouTube, but it's just like I can't just pick up the camera and start recording anymore how I used to. And that, I don't know how I feel about that. I don't think I take it too seriously, but maybe I do. Or it's not like I have a huge audience that is like expecting certain things. Honestly, whoever watches my videos watches them. And yeah, like that's it. I appreciate everyone's support. I have certain people I know watch all of my videos all the way through, and that alone really like touches my heart. But then there's some people where I know for a fact they don't even know what my end credit looks like because they've never finished a video, or they don't know what the intro looks like because they never watched a video and they're not subscribed. But these, they'll be like people that you think would support you. Child, we can get into that. Yeah, my base is done. As I said, guys, I'm literally like, the skin, I've like changed my skincare. I changed like my skincare routine again, like slightly. I'm gonna turn up the ring light so I can really see what I'm doing. But I've changed it slightly again, and the skincare routine I have now is super dewy. And you guys know I'm always complaining about my oily skin, but then I'm like, if I just like strip and I'm not putting any moisture back, my face is gonna produce oil because it's like, sis, you're dry, we need to help you out. But they really don't. So yeah, that's what's been going on with me. I'm using the Fit Me powder, by the way, and I'm not the biggest fan, but you know, you just gotta use what's on hand sometimes. And I need to make sure I set these smile lines because they be playing. If you guys have smile lines, you know the struggle. You'll be looking like a scary Cat in the Hat, How the Grinch Stole Christmas, real quick. Okay, so I have like 10 minutes to like start finishing up, which is good because I'm done the most time consuming part, in my opinion. I honestly don't know what this video is turning into, but I feel like it's still entertaining because you're watching me do makeup, so I'm not just like doing nothing, you know? Lately I've been doing blush. Don't judge me. I use eyeshadow and I use like a nice little burnt orange because I think it looks really good on my skin. It just makes me look so warm. Bam, that's it. And I literally just take a super pale color. You gotta pretend like you know how to do eyeshadow, you know? And that's it for that. I'm gonna smoke out the bottom a little bit, cause I'm about to do this wing. You guys know that my wings, they come to kill. They do not come to play, okay? These wings are murderers. I'm gonna do this. So I'm ready for my senior portraits, but I have to go now. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you share this channel with your friends. If you're new here, join the family. They don't have a name, but it is still a family. Bye. I love you guys so much.